Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Suri and I'm Stevie K. Sorry, I'm doing the intro
guys.
Today because she's been to the dentist and every time she's trying to speak, her mouth goes in, I don't know which way it's going or where it's going. You could try. So she tried to do the intro a few times and she was covering the mouth and going, "Hi guys!" And I'm like, "You can't do an intro with your face covered."
I look like I've had a drunken night and someone smacked me in the face.
Well, might as well just give her a COVID mask to put on and she could talk.
That's like, actually good. Why didn't we think of that before? Honestly guys, it's so hard to speak. But I've had injections and all sorts, so like my face is all feels swollen. It doesn't look swollen, but yeah. I'm trying my best.
So looks like I'm going to be doing quite a lot of the talking, but you guys are probably going, "I'll get..." You know, Namiki Galia.
Hit
the ball day, then there. You know what I mean? Anyway, today we're doing Filhaal 2 and it's Mohabbat. Akshay Kumar featuring Nupur, Sanon. Obviously, we've got Ammy Virk, then there's BPraak, who's obviously doing the singing, and Jaani, the lyrics. Arvindr Khaira is going to be doing the direction. I'm just reading from the title, but obviously, knowing who they are and what they do, I'm just going with that's obviously their normal roles and their normal jobs. I'm guessing this is the second part of, you know, Filhaal. It's a continuation, but I'm going to have a quick read. It said, "If Filhaal touch your heart, Filhaal 2 Mohabbat will touch your soul. The pain of a selfless yet incomplete love story continue with Filhaal 2 Mohabbat." So it's a continuous. So we know what happened in the first one. "A romantic ballad that reinstates the fact true love never dies, and if it does, it was never meant to be. The beloved pair of Akshay Kumar and Nupur Sanon return as Dr. Kabir Malhotra and Meher Grewal, respectively, alongside Ammy Virk in a captivating film directed by Arvindr Khaira. Like always, BPraak delivers heart-melting vocals penned down by ace lyricist Jaani." Hope I said all that right. You know, even now I'm like thinking, did I say it? But that's the video. If you're new to our channel, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Also check out our other channel, which is Cool Our Touch. Hon meri bak bak band, edita chalnini, chal dekhiye.
एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो तुम जिनके हो अभी उनके बारे बताना क्या आता है उनको तुम्हें चुप कराना तुम जिनके हो अभी उनके बारे बताना क्या आता है उनको तुम्हें चुप कराना जानी ने रो रो के समंदर भर दिए क्या तुम भी रो रो के नदियां भरते हो एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो करा मैं वे खुद नू सवाल बार बार इतना फर्क मेरी और उनकी मोहब्बत में, हम तुमसे डरते थे तुम उनसे डरते हो। एक बात बताओ तो, यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो? वो कौन है मुझसे पूछे मेरी हम सफर हर बारी, वो तेरे नाम से पुकार बैठे उसे कई बारी, वो तेरे नाम से पुकार बैठे उसे कई बारी। जो हम तेरे ना हुए उनके भी होंगे ना, हम वादा करते हैं क्या तुम भी करते हो? एक बात बताओ तो, यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो? इतना ना करो तुम यार कि दिल तोड़ ना पड़ जाए, हम जिसके हैं अभी उसे छोड़ ना पड़ जाए। इतना ना करो तुम यार कि दिल तोड़ ना पड़ जाए, हम जिसके हैं अभी उसे छोड़ ना पड़ जाए।
तुम्हें जो भी कहना है कह दो, इतना क्यों डरते हो? तुम हम पे ज्यादा मरते थे या उन पे मरते हो? मैं अब तो चला गया हूं, अब तो जवाब दो, क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो?
I was going to just ask, are you okay? I didn't even look at your weight.
I'm good.
I didn't even look at your weight. Yeah, all I was just like so taken back from watching the video.
Whoa.
You okay?
I'm trembling. So weird.
Right.
My heart, man.
You okay? You're going to be okay.
I'm cool.
Whoa. Not expected. You guys know we only watch it once, and we watch it with you guys for like the first time. I mean, that's how it should be. Basically, you get honest reaction of how it is, not knowing. I had no idea that was gonna go the way it was gonna go at all. Anything you wanna before, obviously?
I have so much I wanna say, but I feel a bit like this is as real as it gets, you know what I mean? Even though I don't wanna be sat here today because of been to the dentist and the way I feel and the way I look, I'm here. And
then you watch something
like that and you're just laughing and giggling at the beginning.
Yeah,
it just, you know what, to me I'm so emotional because I just feel like I just never will be able to have lived that life. Do you know what I mean? If I didn't make that choice that I made, I don't think I'd be able to live that life too. I wouldn't be able to continue at all. Like, that's just like, it's life over anyway. Do you see her? Do you know what I mean? It's either one or the other, and even leaving, it's hard, but you couldn't live that life either.
I mean, it's like now, when I was watching that, I mean, okay, better go in sections. If we go with the song first, the lyrics, Jaani, obviously you always know what you're gonna get with Jaani. His lyrics are just beautiful, aren't they? Everything is normally, you know, about romance, yeah, love, and many times heartbreak.
I think for me, I know you're going to go into and break it down properly, which is what you meant to be doing. But for me, it always gets personal because of our experience. And it just makes you think of all the things that could have possibly have happened and the things that you are glad that hadn't happened.
Basically, what you're saying is by looking at that, you're just thinking if I'd taken the other route that you had, it could have been like that.
Yeah.
where what I was going to say was, even though I was going to break it down regarding the lyrics and then thinking, we'll go to that after. If we go with that, the video first, if you see it, there were three broken people there.
There were.
And the thing is, I'm a person who, obviously, I like Akshay Kumar and her act, like, you know, she was, did what she could do in the video. Ammy Virk, I really like Ammy Virk. Very good singer, he can act and everything like that. And I love the fact that they didn't have a character, you know, like when they sometimes have a girl chose not to, well, she didn't choose. If you watch the first video, I will put the link to our reaction to the first video. Do check that out. If you see the first story, you'll find that obviously he, in her father basically was about to take his buggery off. Yeah. And he said, like, it's my daughter. And he let go in the sense that, you know, in respect of him, I would let her go, even though he was in love with her and she was in love with him. And her father got her married off to somebody else of his choice, and which showed him respecting her father and everyone, everything else, you know what I mean? And showed the decent guy he was. But what they normally tend to do is showing that the girl ended up marrying someone that wasn't good and wasn't happy. Yeah, and then, yeah. And then this guy was a lovely guy that she couldn't, and you know, and she was broken. But in this case, they didn't show him as a bad guy, that this guy, if you can relate to him and you know of him, you go, oh, we like Ammy Virk. So they use the character that people is likable, and then you just go in, oh my God, look, she's broken because she's still in love with him.
Yeah.
He's still in love with her. And in the first one, I'm sure we found out that he was married in the first one, yeah. But he's still in love with her.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And but so she's broken, he's broken, and this person that she ended up marrying because of her parents' choice, he's not fully, yeah, set. I mean, no. He might not know whatever, but obviously knew then, but he's not totally happy in the sense, because her heart is still half, if you see the, you know, the chains that they've got,
yeah, yeah,
yeah. Because they were only going to be complete together. And I think the chains were like a metaphor of that. You know, basically living their life with a tuta dil. And no one else can complete the tuta dil. Yeah, there can be a person who's with you, who's helping you get along.
He was married as well in the last one as well. That was his wife.
Akshay Kumar, I said.
Yeah, yeah.
I think he was, yeah.
Yeah, and you think, how...
And then,
you don't really give your
truthfully, life. I mean, but obviously you move on and you're unaware. But there's one thing of having... Say if their relationship, you're dating and you're in a relationship and your relationship broke, that's a different thing. Okay, you're in love at one point and it didn't work out. That's another. But being in a relationship and being in love and then someone else said, no, you can't be together. Yeah. That's a totally different thing. You didn't... You know what I mean? It wasn't something that you two fell out of love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's somebody either out of respect or doing the right thing or whatever it might be, it was forced upon you,
yeah,
to make a choice to let go of the person you love, which is a total different thing. So people can't say, hey, you know what? Yeah, people get in love and think you move on. Yeah, if you both fell out, that's a total different thing. You move on, you meet somebody else. But when you're still in love with that person, had no choice. And the emotion of Arvindr Khaira's directing, if we go on it, showing Akshay Kumar dancing at her wedding.
That was just horrible.
And crying. He's acting. Oh my God,
That
was just broken. He was just there for her wedding and dancing and crying at the same time. Oh my gosh.
I know.
Oh my gosh. That guy is at some other level. His acting on that was just lovely, beautiful. Like I said, obviously Ammy Virk and Nupur, they didn't have to do as much. But Akshay's performance in that song was exactly that. Outstanding. I loved it. And then, now, like I said, also Arvindr Khaira's direction from having that, creating that story to go with the song, and then obviously how it ended, even totally broken, because it was more or less like, how were they going to go on? It seemed, obviously, he couldn't move on. He couldn't. Yeah. So the choice was, well, I'm not saying he didn't take his own life. Don't get me wrong, it wasn't like...
Just to touch her as well.
Like, yeah, you know what I mean? And she basically made the choice of going, look, she looked at her husband, didn't she? And she was like going, okay, I do love you, but my life is here now.
Yeah.
And again, it was a choice that wasn't easy to make, but she made, I'm going to follow this life. And she'd done both, you know, chains to say, the complete heart you keep, I can't give you the other half kind of thing. Or I will give you the other half, but we've got to move on.
Yeah.
And this is the choice I've made. You've got to move on. And then the truck took him. So it wasn't like, oh, it was his choice. Again, it seemed like life and
union. Understand without even any lyrics, although the lyrics are amazing, the video, the way it was made, you could have just put tears in your eyes just watching it with nothing, like.
And it just felt like, you know, every single decision of those people's life wasn't made by them.
Yeah.
It was made for them, even by other people or by the universe.
For me, it was painful to know that this still continues on. Like, there's people who've lived this story, and it's just like, you know, people are going through it still now. It's not, they don't have a choice. That's so upsetting to know.
Yeah. And like I said, lyrics, Jaani's always are good. You can't knock his lyrics. That guy, you know what you're going to get, and he delivers. And then, finally, BPraak's voice.
Oh, wow.
From the start to the finish, and the way he does the songs, the way he sings them, the way he has his way of singing. He's one of my favourite singers at the moment, kind of thing. Because soon as you don't even have to know that people are saying it's BPraak.
You
know his voice, and it's the way he delivers it, and he likes to do that other thing, na 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 na. You know, like when he's like, you know, does that as well.
Yeah.
He's got this thing where he likes to, you know, with his vocals delivering. You know, it's not just when he sings; he goes with the, you know, he gives his sound with his chorus with his voice, and he's just like,
I love the look.
He makes you tremble with his voice.
Yeah,
he makes you feel. It's like he walking in the videos always. And that he fits in the video
so much.
So you got a story going, you got the main singer singing, but he fits the way he's always walking in this landscape place, and he's always like, he gives you his passion, he gives you his, like, he's telling you this story.
I say it really does touch your soul, the way he expresses
it. He tells you this story, he feels it, and he delivers it, and he goes, this is the emotion I'm giving you, and you're there going, we can feel it, we can see it, we can feel it, we can hear it. And that's why I loved it.
Absolutely.
I loved it. Honestly.
So much.
So, that was the video, guys. Let us know what you guys felt. What's your take on it? Write down. And also let us know what else you guys want us to make. I'm not going to let Sri talk anymore. she's done the best that she can.
So this is as real as it gets, guys. You know.
But like you said, Sri gets, like, you know, because it always becomes relatable. Either it's because being through it, or it's like what the life could have been.
Yeah.
So that's how it always ends up, and you guys probably, if you follow us, you know quite a lot about us by now.
Yeah.
Or even if you don't, you will do, I'm sure, sooner or later. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care,
guys.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye.